Welcome. This reading is from my bedroom this week, and it's the last week of June. And in the last week of June, we are going to ask the angels to show us what is happening. It's a wheel of fortune. It's the week of the wheel of fortune. So let's call upon the angels and guides to see what is going to be happening for you, Virgos. The week is from the 25th until the 1st of July. Oh, Jesus, I'm having this energy. Obviously, I'm clearing the energies, so I'm calling up in the universe of angels and guides to come in, Archangel Michael and all legions of angels to come in and show us what is the message. The energy has been coming up the whole time with the energy of the Four of Pentacles. It has coming up. It has been, and the moon, listen to your intuition. So we have the energy of lower energies with money. Listen to your intuition. And then we have the energy of the Three of Swords, heartbreak. Listen to your intuition about money. Nine of Cups, your wishes and dreams are going to be coming out. So it's as if you found out something, and I'm receiving Eight of Wands. Information is going to be coming at you. And the Nine of Wands. So you have the Eight of Wands and the Nine of Wands in the weekend. So it's a fire weekend for you guys. Now, what I'm receiving is that, some of you who are doing business, it's like as if someone wanted to pull a fast one. Oh my gosh, look at this. Someone wanted to pull a fast one over you, and whether it's in business or it's as if some of you have asked someone to do something for you, and these people thought, you know, they were insulting your intelligence, and they tried to pull a fast one over you, and it's not going to happen. It's in the reverse, because, and you're, it's not going to happen, or you're going to decide to move away from those people and those situations. It's kind of weird. Let me get cozy, because it's the week of the cozy reading. Because we're all sharing my bedroom this week. And what is happening is that some people were trying to pull off a fast one. If you guys, it's as if you guys asked someone or some people to do something, and they were planning on ripping you off. And you have found that out, okay? And I was thinking, oh my God, this energy is coming up. But this energy, these two energy has been coming up, and it is when someone tried to rip you off some money. You know, those sort of a people who wants to always think that they can outsmart other people. They were trying to rip you off. It's as if they told you a price and the price wasn't correct, and that sort of a thing. And you found that out. So you found out on time before you decide to make a decision, which is good. So it's as if Tuesday you are going to, and it doesn't have to be Tuesday. It could be another time in the week that you're going to be finding that someone was trying to rip you off some money. You know, those little fast cook schemes. So be careful. You know, your intuition was right on spot, and you felt a little bit heartbroken. Your intuition was right on spot. You felt a little heartbroken about the situation, and you're not really happy. But anyway, what is going to happen is that because you found out, the universe is going to grant you a wish that you wanted, and this is the energy of the Nine of Cups. So because you found out, and you take responsibility, and this is what it was actually saying, but I guess that you guys should get this reading. In the weekend, it's going to be a fire weekend. It's going to be good. Eight of Wands, Nine of Wands. So a lot of information will be coming in on Saturday, And on Sunday, what is going to be happening and what is going to be transpiring is that you are going to be protected from whatever is coming at you. So whatever the situation is that is coming, it's because, you know, whenever your wishes and dreams are being granted, there are always people who are going to be hating and being very hateful towards you. So what was this money situation and who tried to rip you off? The King of Swords. The King of Swords tried to rip you off. Okay, but he's not going to get away with it. It's as if the King of Swords should have paid you some money. And he has been holding on to it and trying not to do it. And now it's as if now they've realized that he hasn't done it. And now he has to do it. Let's see. What is happening with the Four of Pentacles and the Moon? A Four of Pentacles and the Moon have to do with someone who is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. Okay, whoever this Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, do not trust this person. It has to do with something with money. This woman is going to try to pull off a fast one, but it's not going to happen. Listen to your intuition about this woman. If this woman is coming up to you and being quite nice, whether a cousin, a niece, or a family member, or someone else, there is a situation with the King of Swords and this lady. It's as if they're trying to pull off something, but they're going to be caught. They're going to be caught, okay? The High Princess comes in, so they have a secret. They have a secret, okay? They have a secret. So, okay, let's look at this. Let's look at this. So, some deceitfulness was going to be taken place, or they have tried to take place. Now, be careful of this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person, because this deceitfulness, she and someone who is an Aries, Leo, or a Gemini is trying to pull off, or they have a secret and they are going to try to pull off a situation. But you have a strong foundation. You know what they're about to do, and you are going to find out about this. So you have a strong foundation, and your wishes and dreams are going to be coming true. So it's as if you know that they're about to try to get some extort you of some money, or try to pull a fast one over you about some money. You already know the situation, and trust me, you are going to be coming out on top, because you're going to be celebrating this, because whatever they're planning is going to fall through, and you're going to find out about it, and you are going to be very happy about this situation, because you're seeing the situation for what it is. So someone who is an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra, and an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius was trying to extort you of some money. That mean they were trying to pull, either the person was supposed to pay you and they didn't want it to pay you, and this woman. So both of them have secrets against you. But you are realizing this because it has to do with money. It has to be with do with money. And this person, this lady, whoever she is, it can be your mom, but I'm not seeing a mom situation. What I'm seeing here, and it could be your mom, that your mom is trying to get some money out of you, or she's trying to make some silly stories to get some money out of you, because she wants to know if you have the money and how much can she receive. You know, she is playing these little psychic things and little silly games to find out how much money is it that you have and how she can extort you, because that is just extortion. It's just been stealing or trying to have these a situation where, oh, you know, so-and-so. And trust me, I've had it. So I'm teaching you about it. Some of you are going to have an heartbreak. A secret is going to be coming out. Heartbreak. Someone could be ending a relationship. Three of Swords. So a secret could be coming out, and you're going to decide to end a relationship and move forward. Okay, a secret it's going to be coming out, and you're going to plan to end the relationship and move forward. Now, this could be happening the weekend. So whatever lies and stuff that was going on, a secret is going to come out, and you're going to be deciding to leave this relationship. The moon comes out twice, so people, please listen to your intuition. The moon and the nine of cups that is here is wonderful. It's a positive energy, because what is happening is actually is you have a strong foundation. Whatever deceitfulness that these people were trying, they're going to be caught. Okay, whatever deceitfulness they were trying to play and that sort of a thing, they are going to be caught. Not to worry about it. So you're going to be receiving a letter about this. Okay, some of you are going to be receiving a letter about this. So this is positive. Let's see. Some of you are going to be seeing in this week a situation, about a lady that is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, or obsolete over the age of 40. Yeah. She and someone over the age of 40 that is an Aquarian, Gemini, a Cancer, a man. It could be your parents. It could be your parents that is lying about something, and you guys are going to be finding out. And yes, your parents do lie. Yes, my parents, but they teach me not to lie. Yeah, but they do lie. Okay, and it has to do with something about money. Maybe they have money and they're saying, no, we don't have any money, because they don't want to lend you. But whoever, because this, there is someone who is, and there is someone who is an Gemini, Libra, and I don't know, Gemini comes up. So this Aries lady, there we go, Aries and Gemini. So there could be an Aries and Gemini person who has a secret, and the secret is going to be coming out. So you are going to be knowing about the secret, but you have a strong foundation. You have a strong foundation, and your wishes and dream is going to be coming out. Okay, so not to worry about that. For the lovers, for the people in relationship, I'm seeing a heartbreak coming up. And it could be for the people between the ages of 25 and 40. Okay, there is an heartbreak. So, you know, balance out yourself, because I'm seeing a secret is going to be coming out. You're going to be finding out something about your partner, and there is going to be an heartbreak. You're going to decide to leave this relationship behind. Okay, you are going to be deciding to leave this relationship behind, because you're going to be finding out that your partner has not been very honest, and you're going to be deciding to leave this relationship behind, and sometimes it's for the best, because whatever is happening, I think it's for the best. Okay, so let's see what these Gemini, what is going to be outcomes for the week for the Virgos, because I'm seeing you having some situation, a surprise. So good, a surprise is going to be coming in. This is a wonderful surprise that is going to be coming in. Seeing a message, and it could be from someone, a love relationship that is coming in. Okay, so a surprise, a secret that is going to come out, is as if someone was lying, or two people had a secret against you. They were holding information back from you, and then this is going to be coming out. Okay, and it could be also your family members, so don't be surprised if you find out that it could be a father or mother or family members who have done this to you. But whatever is coming out, the eye princess, your spirit guides are going to be letting you know what was happening. Namaste.